man, the first time was so nice, I had to do it twice.
So yeah, I got time, cuz.
Yo, what else did you do?
But you!
Ah, he got the answers and he didn't even know who he was.
My boy, where is my boy?
Pandora!
Hello everybody, my name is Spring Spectre and welcome back to God of War 3. Hope you guys like the new camera. Hopefully it looks good. This is not where we left off, actually. We were in this room already. Hold on. He was definitely in this room already. Going crazy and whatnot. Okay, this is where we were. This is the last part we left off on. I know. I just did something in Sonic Mini. So that video is going to be probably the next one that comes out. If I don't plan on doing something else other than that. And when I was recording, I also realized I was getting way more of these orbs than I normally would. Like, these orbs are starting to drop, like, a lot. Better than it usually was supposed to. Alright, so I guess we're going to be filling up the water. Yeah, bro, I didn't know I left you guys for 18 days like that. Well, I've just been working mainly. That's basically what I've been doing. It's not like I wasn't doing anything. Yeah, I think we're getting closer to the end of the game because all this music is giving me vibes of in-game currency. I meant end-game currency, if you know what I mean. You probably don't, but I probably said something completely random that didn't even matter. Alright, well, these guys are getting closer to once more. What am I looking at? Yeah, he's balancing his Kratos. I don't even know where I'm looking at. Oh! Obviously use the gosh darn flashlight. I'm sitting here saying, thinking that I'm supposed to be able to see, and it's probably my brightness, but it was just me trying to figure out that it was supposed to be. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that. Alright, so I guess I'm supposed to climb up here. Oh my god. What are these things? Wait, can you make me go slow? Oh, these are like different types of things. Broken head. Come on, how am I supposed to even see that? definitely wants your business. Looks like that could be a mysterious foe. Oh no, he's just straight fire.
Yeah, I got time, cuz!
Oh, what else did you do?
That came out of nowhere. Okay, so I'm gonna have to take the body part. I'm gonna have to take the body part of the minion. Get off me!
Big fella! Big fella! Sit down, big fella!
Oh. Okay, that one's right now. I thought you would push me off. Not gonna hold you. Oh, God. Give it to me. Wow, he keeps guarding. Oh, the flying thing again. Oh my god. Well, I hope we get saved at this part. Please help me get saved at this part. How do I... How do you guys just dodge that? Oh yeah, I forgot you go up. Wait a minute, how does he still have his ice cream again? What? Friday. Ooh, might be a match. Nah, there's no way you're supposed to be so alive. Okay. Okay. The gem that contains the icy breath of the north wind. Where is Ice Storm?
You have found the Boreas Ice Storm.
Boreas.
It is the key to unlocking the labyrinth.
Freezer burn. Alright, so now I can use this for my ice. So how else are you supposed to use the ice for? Wait time! Zeus has demanded a new cell to contain an additional prisoner. After seeing the judges of Hades, myself, I can only feel remorse for the poor soul who will be tortured. May they find release long before the chains of balance does. I think I will. I hope I can. Come on, let's fight the magic.
Who's there? My son! My beautiful Icarus!
No, I'm not Icarus, Lionel.
Good. You have the Ice Storm. The Scorpion must be defeated. Ice Storm! That is the secret of the labyrinth. To escape it, we must assemble it!
Good. You've already started.
I've seen the cubes moving into place. Now, once inside, you must use the gift of Boreas. It is the catalyst that drives the labyrinth.
You're not, but you.
He got the answers. He didn't even know who he was.
My boy, where is my boy?
Your son is dead, Daedalus.
I took his wings and started taking flight.
My boy, my child. No.
I took the gift of Hades, the liquid fire, and the Ice Storm to create the power of the Labyrinth. Create the power! The power to create. The power to destroy. The King of the Gods has forsaken me. He said that if I built the Labyrinth, I would see the return of my son. He said that if I took the liquid fire... Oh, my boy. Oh, my child.
That's so sad.
Oh! me to never talk to you again. He told me if I did, he'd hurt you the way he hurt my father.
He won't.
He told me he would kill you.
Oh, man.
He can't.
He can't.
We must leave this place.
Oh!
Come. I can show you the way.
That is tough. Ah, she just beat that. Full heart. Leading the way. Okay. So yeah, that's gonna be all for the video, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. Like and subscribe if you did. And I'll see you guys in the next one.